That is how the Klingon lures a mate.
Judging by her appearance, it is likely you and Salia are biologically compatible.
Data, I want to dissect her.
Go to her door. Beg like a human.
On your hands and fucking knees.
Exactly.
Salia!
Stay away from me!
Leave her alone!
Ensign, step away from her.
Quickly now, before I lose my erection.
It'll soon be over, my darling. My sweet, sweet Salia.
You think this is fucking funny?
Do you think I'm overreacting? Loyalty is very important to me.
You are capable of great sadism and cruelty. In all probability, he is simply lonely. We can relieve his anxiety through sex.
Be my guest.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. You seem to have lost the will to sleep with others. You have friends here. We care about you. Why, just recently, Geordi Wesley and I were saying...
Go fuck yourself.
Sir.
Captain's log. In response to a desperate plea from my old friend, Captain Donald
Duck,
I am running a grave risk by taking the Enterprise into the neutral zone. Come. Ah, number one. Look at this.
I am developing a weapon so powerful it could obliterate an entire
star system.
Why?
Why?
I seek to build an empire.
Take a look at the trilithium our chief engineer has designed.
Chief engineer. It still has a nice ring to it.
If you say so.
Captain, I'm detecting life readings within the star system.
A population of trillions.
Trillions?
Kill them all.
Density is becoming unstable.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Ensign, walk to now.
They were only slaves.
Revolution! Never again will we be threatened by our enemies. I decree that this
Federation
will now devote itself to the making of weapons, to the building of walls, to the protection of ourselves and our way of life. The revolution is over.
We'll be right back.
Didn't anybody build ships in bottles when they were boys?
I never played with boys.